So the way I determine the best treatment for a patient with a rare brain tumor is by first analyzing all the available information, like the symptoms, the exam, the tissue testing, the imaging results. And with all of that, I make sure that everything fits well with that rare diagnosis. And the next step is going to be to try to determine if additional testing is needed to confirm that diagnosis, and for example, to subtype the tumor, or to determine if there are any actionable targets for participation in clinical trials. And finally, the last step, also very important, is to discuss the case in a multidisciplinary team with neurosurgeons and radiation oncologists with expertise in treating rare brain tumors, so we can all come together with a treatment plan for that patient.
Learn more at cancer.gov/NCI-connect. Contact us, nciconnect@mil.nih.gov, 240-760-6530. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER, produced June 2019.